Will Ferrell was not happy after this play. With the score tied at 4 in Game 6 between the Oilers and the Kings, the Oilers push for a go-ahead goal. Off the cycle, Kailer Yamamoto goes towards the top of the circle and just spins around and fires a floater towards the net. With all the traffic out in front, Jonas Korpisalo does not see the puck and still doesn't see the puck after it ends up behind him. That goal would secure the series for the Edmonton Oilers, and Edmonton wins in 6 games.